things. We currently have heavy equipment operators, but we do not have heavy equipment operators that are assigned to the Natural Resource Division within Public Works. So this would give us an opportunity to add a position to a division that currently doesn't have this position, which is nice because we'd be able to do that for the Teamster Union, and this would also provide an opportunity for promotional. So with that said, what we did is we took the heavy equipment operator position description and we made very minimal changes. So anything that you see highlighted, those are the changes that have been made to be applicable to the Natural Resource Division. Okay? So you'll notice just wording such as streams, stabilizing streams, catch basins, stream banks, outfalls, and so forth. What I'd really like you to bring your attention to are the qualification section. There is a qualification modification that we would like to ask for your approval, and it is specific to the Natural Resource Division. So I'll go ahead and read that. It says, must possess or be able to obtain within 1 year of the hire date and maintain a valid commercial pesticide applicator license and a category 1A and N6. Really, what that means and why we would want to add that additional qualification is because in the cases where there is an ability for our heavy equipment operators to help in the Natural Resource Division other than simply using heavy equipment, they would have this license to be able to help the division overall. Okay, so that's the reasoning for this additional qualification. Are there any questions on this one? Very similar, we would be adding the equipment operator position as well. Again, this is a position that we currently have within Public Works. We just don't have it in the Natural Resource Division. So again, this gives us a great opportunity to add a new position to the Teamster Union, provide a promotional opportunity for our internal employees, and as well as lend additional services. So this one, it's the very same kind of concept in the qualification. It's the exact same clause that we would be adding to the heavy equipment operators. So again, must be able to possess or be able to obtain within 1 year of hire date and maintain a valid commercial pesticide applicator license. So very, very similar, same clause applicable to the Natural Resource Department. Are there any questions on either one?
If they're the same, what's the difference?
Yeah, so
for the base pay.
Sure. So they're actually different position descriptions. So there's the heavy equipment operator and then there's the equipment operator. Okay. They're different positions because they're different position descriptions, but we had to add the same clause in each one of them to be applicable to the Natural Resource Department. So if you put the two position descriptions by each other, they're actually different positions. There's the heavy equipment operator and then the equipment operator.
Mr. Chair, we will need an actual vote on both of these setting the qualifications for the positions before we can post them.
So then, with the changes, we need a motion to accept?
I move that we accept the positions as presented.
Okay. All in favor, sign of aye. Opposed, the same sign, so carries.
Thank you.
actually administered assessment center, and it is a component that is consistent of scenario-based and personal qualification interview. So they go in front of the panel, the assessment panel, and then they present their answers to a specific scenario as well as their own personal qualifications that they give to the assessment panel.
How is that different?
Do you want to answer that?
The final interview component, just 10%, is with a cross-functional citywide panel, whereas the qualifications panel is just given to a PD command staff. So this other interview is much shorter, it's briefer, and it's more just your general and standard interview questions with other personnel.